as less, you'll find a word. Sweetest thing.
Oh, hey! You got me the tapes, didn't you?
I'm slowly sinking in, huh?
Hey, thanks to you, I'm on my way back up, man. Those samples and old ideas are gonna be part of a new album, man. Big themes, big riffs, sex, death, undeath, badass lyrics. Well, I'm a little out of practice with lyrics, I'm not gonna lie.
What are you talking about?
Screaming fans, screaming guitars. Oh, hey, I gotta go to my place and get Chopper. The apocalypse needs a soundtrack, man, and Ricky Rex is gonna ride with the horsemen.
All right. But I'll go, man. I can get this chopper for you.
Oh, yeah? Oh, killer. Because I got this song brewing, and I got to keep hold of it. Oh, you need to find Misha. Chopper's locked away upstairs at my place. You got to be careful. Because this one time, when we didn't lock up, when the party finished, the whole upstairs was, like, empty. Totally cleaned out. So, yeah, Misha, she had the key.
Okay, Ricky. I'm going.
You best go around the back through the kitchen. Oh, and if the band are there and, you know, milking their encore, could you send them up to the big gig in the sky?
I'll rock them into the next world. Don't worry. And I'll be back with the chopper.
Oh, it's no use. Without my chopper, I'm just a tape without a player. Missing the final piece, separated from the one thing that could set my music free. Without his hands. Separated from the one that can.
Shit, party's still raging. This is the place. Ha! Yeah, this is exactly the kind of house Ricky Rex would own. Can't lie, this looks fucking cool. Door's locked. What the crap was he rambling on about? Misha has the key. I gotta lure her to me. That gives me an idea. Let's get this party started! This. Ricky says hi. Skip your B-sides again! Stay out of trouble! When are they gonna play the good stuff? are, Misha. Thank you, lady. Jackpot. Wonder if Ricky has a golden toilet up here. All right. This chopper's gotta be around here somewhere. Hey, Chopper! That's gotta be it. To be fair, it is a sick-looking guitar. Killed gods and whiskey. Wild.
Oh, you got Chopper! Killer! This is it, New Dawn. Oh, did you, were the band?
They went out partying like it's 2099.
They would have wanted that. I'm gonna write them a song for the new album. Slam to the Slaughter.
You're making a new album?
Yeah, check this out. One man and one woman and her pain-in-the-ass daughter, on a quest through the apocalypse to put a band together, playing music so spine-shakingly epic the zombies' heads literally explode.
That's one way to save the world. But hey, make Jessie your tour manager, okay? You need her if you're gonna stay alive.
Yeah, that works. Another new start. Hey, you really helped me out. Oh, I got this big sword I used on the Knights of the Sound Fable tour. You want it?
Fuck yeah! Gods and whiskey!
They said this old skull... could write no more. That's what the tabloid said. That's what those new hippity-dippity artists said. That's what everyone said. Not our fans. No. And that's who this album is for.
I thought it was for Jesse.
Well, yeah. And Jesse, she counts as a fan, right?
Oh, sure. Sure, that's why she bought all that crazy soundproofing for her room. Padded it right up. Just didn't want any new track spoilers.
Oh, shit. I thought she just didn't want to hear us doing it anymore.